goodness.
We're gonna die now.
We're gonna die. We're so scared. I mean, maybe not to this test, but we're scared. This lady's being all crazy with us. We're hating my team.
Oh, God. How are we gonna hurry?
Don't know. We gotta hurry. We can't get stuck here.
I know.
The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
That's not good. I don't know what you just said.
I don't know either.
Okay, we'll get this. Grab this. Do that. No problem. What do you think?
Okay, so now it's my turn.
Yep, power test. Hopefully it's not a long test.
I know.
I mean, there's 22 of them, so. You don't necessarily have to have the test unconsciously long. Hopefully. We just need to get out of here, so we can return. Okay, to return.
Okay. Now I'm scared.
I know.
Are you okay?
I don't think it's okay. Wait. Test 9 of 22. More faith plates and more rescues.
Okay, so this just needs to be a board up here.
Yeah. here. And we're supposed to get the other one first. Go team! The go team!
Well. Get the orange.
Wait, can I just jump to the orange? And fall onto the faceplate and then jump back out of the faceplate? This is apparently what's up on there. Button.
Yay! It's a cube.
All right, gotta do that again. We're gonna go back up there again for no reason. The fact that we went the wrong way hurt. Okay, now we take that cube. They were both slightly took a little bit of burn damage, but no injury damage.
No.
Thank you.
Okay, so blue. Orange.
Missed.
Orange.
Alright, that did it. Now what? Oh, it's supposed to be up there. Totally supposed to be up there first. Oops.
How do we get up there?
Faceplate. You see, put one on that platform and faceplate.
On this one? Or on this one?
Yeah. And then we get faceplate. Mm-hmm. This works like it's like a woman trying to bake her to another woman.
Look at you. Sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
You're piloting a blimp. Slightly too. Why did you move the blue one?
You know, I don't know why.
I don't know why you didn't either. Okay, that'll be our... Yay! That's my turn.
Okay. Come on, you stupid elevator.
Yay, elevators. Elevators went into the ocean.
Causing the commotion, because these are all surreal.
Because an elevator swimming through the ocean is kind of surreal. Oh, there are elevators possibly in the ocean? Just for like underground.
Enjoy this facility. Next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
All the way to the surface.
Why would that be so bad?
Mm-hmm. I mean, they would accomplish nothing. It'd be just like... That cube would be poorly forged over. Okay, that's right here. That's perfect. You found me. You misguided me. I trusted you. And you abandoned me. You're tearing me apart.
I'm
actually getting on with something with your face. Okay, I'm back on solid ground now. I thought there was a platform underneath that. Where's me now? I think I need that cube. Oh. excuse. Keep your scorpio down here. Me. Okay. Now aerial fake this time. Keep your own down.
Can't you just walk down? I wanted to go to the surface so that way we can expand.
I know.
Because I don't want to be stuck here. Because we won't get food.
I know. It's hard. What do you plan to keep us alive if you don't feed us? We're halfway there.
Oh,
I think
we're
using it.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
Thank you. I think we need to go where that box is.
How?
The path, I think, down that way. So we can only make a bridge somehow that goes into that path. Maybe if we look to the other side of the wall, we can be able to see it there. But that wall. That wall right there. Walked into the portal and walked across the bridge. We shoot that and we'll be okay. Okay, we're okay. Anyway, shoot this and also look to be okay. Our main one.
Sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
You weren't trying to help us. Also, that was still not us.
Here, I know.
We were not the ones that destroyed you. We wanted to, but we never were able to destroy you.
I know.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I saved recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure.
That's rude.
What does it have?
More bridges.
Okay.
Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Hey, wait! Up here! I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped me to the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Bird!
Bird.
Okay. That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're going to break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes. Keep testing. Remember, you never saw me.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
The door mainframe, no one's going to be living anymore. I don't understand what that even would mean. Okay, so we need something here. And first, let's go here. Bridge. That's an amazing bridge.
Ah!
too low. Perfect. Ow!
Oh, it
hurt me.
Why am I laughing?
You are mean.
I hit you on that again.
No, I should do that again. Ow, my pain. The hurts, the pains, and agonies. Drop the box. Hand her down. I remember this moment scary. smack that person in the box.
Okay.
Well.
I'm still leading though.
Okay, just a moment, Margaret.
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know. You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
Here you go.
Okay. We gotta keep moving.
We have to.
Can't let
that
thing.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people, that looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you, it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait. It says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
That just sounds stupid.
Look at the thing. Look at the thing!
We're on test 15. And we can use a wall to shield us. Also faceplate. Also thing. Also death.
anything?
No, I'm not here. I'm not here.
Would you come over here? Who are you searching?
Who are you searching? For a while.
That accomplished everything.
It did. That accomplished more. Here's done. I destroyed all of them by just being like, well, how? No. Oh, hi. No, no, ow. That was cool. I was trying to move, and it was like, this wouldn't let me move. And I bumped into that faith plate by accident, so I was trying to find a way to shield myself from them.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Okay.
Huh. Okay, so good. She knows. Probably knows it.
Hopefully.